Nations and Nigeria's representative to the United Nations were always made chairman of the Special Committee Against Apartheid in the United Nations. Nigeria was the first country to give ANC, Mandela's party, financial contribution. Throughout the world, we are the first to give them financial contribution.